Hey, hello friends, welcome to my new video. In this video, I am going to introduce my new PCB design 4G LTE module, designed by Technolab Electronics and manufactured by JLC PCB. We have made lots of cool projects using this 2G GSM module, such as home automation, location tracking, sensor monitoring and remote sensing. We can send or receive text, SMS or even we can make call using this GSM module. This is a very amazing module. This 2G GSM module is awesome, but this is era of 4G and 5G. 2G is outdated technology now. So say goodbye to the limitations of the 2G GSM module and welcome the future, the 4G LTE development board. Before getting into this video, I want to let you know about Altium. Altium is a leading provider of innovative PCB design software and tools that are transforming the electronics industry. Altium has some amazing features like advanced interactive routing with auto completion, any angle routing, bus routing, phase and length tuning, follow me routing and lot more, which make it an ideal choice for PCB designing tool by a lot of companies. Along with this, they do also have Altium 365. With the addition of Altium 365, this leading PCB design software in the world moves into a whole new dimension, creating seamless collaboration across the entire PCB design process. Altium 365 allows us to share our PCB design online via web, sharing designs to mechanical team for product design, centralized cloud storage and lot more. And along with all this, they have a very useful platform called Octopart, kind of a search engine for electronic components. Using Octopart, now we can search for any components and we will able to compare its price and availability around the globe. And not only that, we can also get the details about the components like its specification and the datasheet all at one single place. Altium connects PCB designers, part suppliers and manufacturers to develop and manufacture electronic products faster and more efficiently. If you are interested in trying out Altium Designer, they are currently offering a limited time promotion where you can get Altium Designer for free for 30 days. All the links are available in the description. This 4G LTE module is a versatile and powerful communication module that supports a wide range of wireless communication modes. Now we have a question. Can this module support Jio SIM card? The answer is yes. This module will support Jio SIM card. And this module not only supports 4G networks, this module is also compatible with all the 2G and 3G networks as well. In the video, I will explain features and specification of this 4G LTE module. And also I will let you know how to connect with Arduino Uno board and communicate through AT commands. And also I will explain what is benefits of this 4G LTE module over 2G GSM module. We have lot in plate, so sit tight and watch the video till end. Now let's get into this video. This is the schematic of 4G LTE module. If you want your own custom designed PCBs, then you can download this schematic from the link given in the video description. After making the schematic, I have arranged and placed all the components in desirable places. Once the layout is ready, route the wiring and complete the design of PCB. After finishing the PCB design, I gave its order to JLC PCB for PCB manufacturing. JLC PCB is a leading PCB manufacturing company in China. JLC PCB provides high quality and reliable PCBs. Now even you can try ordering your own custom designed PCB from JLC PCB by following very simple steps. You just need to upload the Gerber file of your PCB project. Select the number of PCBs and color masking, and after that click on save to cart to complete your order. And here, if you select the fastest shipping option, you may get the PCBs delivered at your desired location within a week. So finally we received our PCBs in a very good packaging. As usual, the quality of PCB is very premium and the components are soldered very well. Traces are perfect, silk screen is fine, green color PCB masking looks very beautiful and PCBs looks pretty professional. Do try ordering the PCBs for your next projects from the JLC PCB. And not only that, JLC PCB also provides the SMT assembly services and the 3D printing services as well. All the links are available in the description. Do check them out. This board supports a maximum downlink rate of 10 megabits per second and a maximum uplink rate of 5 megabits per second. This board features a serial interface that allows for a simple communication with a computer via USB to serial adapter or a TTL converter. 80 commands are used to communicate with the A7670C modem. This board features a UFL male connector, allows us to connect an external antenna. This provides a greater flexibility in antenna placement and can improve signal reception in the areas with poor coverage. It has a micro SIM card holder, allowing for a easy insertion and removal of SIM cards. This board has onboard UART logic level conversion, and this VDD needs to be connected to the host reference voltage. MIC29302 is used to step down the input voltage, allowing input voltage as low as 5 volt. This board supports LTE FDD B1, B3, B5, B8 and LTE TDD B34, B38, B39, B40, B41 bands. We got two onboard LEDs. One is used for power indication and the second one is for network status LED. This board has dedicated slot for power supply. I will recommend to use 12 volt and 2 ampere power adapter for it. This 4G LTE antenna with 3.5 dBi gain is a versatile and high performance antenna designed for the 4G LTE modules and devices. It is optimized for maximum efficiency and peak gain. This foldable antenna is suitable for wide range of applications, including access points, terminals and routers. With a frequency range of 2.4 GHz to 5 GHz and a gain of 3.5 dBi, this indoor antenna provides high gain and is perfect for various applications within the specified frequency range. Its foldable design makes it easy to install and adjust, ensuring reliable and efficient connectivity for your 4G LTE devices. To communicate with this module, we can use any of the microcontroller available, like Arduino ESP32. Or even we can use USB to serial adapter or TTL converter. In this video, I am going to use Arduino Uno. Now make the connection as per this circuit diagram. And make sure to put the Arduino in reset mode, otherwise it won't work. Now open Arduino IDE. Here we are going to test this 4G LTE module, if it is working or not. I will send 80 commands to this module using Arduino IDE serial monitor. And I will check if it will respond or not. Now go to Tools and select the board as Arduino Uno. Select the port as well. Then open Serial Monitor. Select the board rate 115200. Default board rate of this 4G LTE module is 115200. So we need to put our serial monitor on this same board rate. Let me enter the most basic 80 command, that is 80 itself. Here it responds OK. This means our 4G LTE module is working fine. Let me show you again. Yeah, it's responded again. The benefits of using a 4G LTE GSM module over a 2G GSM module for making projects are numerous, like faster data speeds. 4G LTE offers significantly faster data speeds compared to 2G. This allows for a quicker data transfer, making it ideal for applications that require real-time data exchange or high bandwidths. Lower latency. 4G LTE has a lower latency compared to 2G. This means that the time it takes for data to be sent from the sender to the receiver is much shorter. This is particularly important for applications that require real-time communication. Support for more devices. 4G LTE can support more devices simultaneously compared to 2G. This is important for projects that involve multiple devices communicating with each other. Improved security. 4G LTE offers a better security features compared to 2G. This includes a stronger encryption and more strong authentication methods. Future proofing. Many mobile network operators are phasing out 2G networks in favor of 4G LTE and 5G networks. By using a 4G LTE GSM module, you are ensuring that your projects will continue to work as 2G networks are decommissioned. Support for IoT applications. 4G LTE is better suited for IoT applications compared to 2G. This is because 4G LTE can handle the higher data speeds and lower latency requirements of IoT devices. Higher capacity. 4G LTE networks have higher capacity compared to 2G networks. This means that they can handle more data traffic, making them more suitable for projects that involve larger amounts of data transfer. In conclusion, while 2G GSM modules may be cheaper and consume less power, 4G LTE GSM modules offer significant advantage in terms of speed, capacity, coverage and future proofing. So, for most projects, especially those that require high data speeds, low latency or supports for multiple devices, a 4G LTE GSM module would be a better choice. That's all for this video. I hope you have enjoyed this video and learned something new. In my next video, I will let you know how to send and receive text SMS using this 4G LTE module and also how can we make calls using this board. So stay tuned with Technolab Creation and do subscribe this channel if you haven't subscribed yet. Please share this video with your friends and hit like button for such more informative videos. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.